Turn, who turned out the lights? Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, God damn it. Hello, I'm Jason Mogai, and this is our...
Welcome to Stephen and Jason's old-time Super 8 home movies.
Roll the film.
Okay.
Jimmy.
All right.
He's still here. Good on, Jimmy.
Didn't cry. starring Regan Steen. Filmed on the 5th of September, 1984.
Enjoy, my friends. Enjoy. Any minute now. Here it comes.
No hate news, how about you?
Look there, Smithy. Go use your voice there, boy.
Hey now, what's up? You know I don't want you to stand here for a while.
Let me shoot the magic arrow. Can't speak enough.
Oh, can't speak. Oh, you want me to speak? Oh, yeah. You come. Here, can I, Darryl? Thanks for talking to me, Virgin.
Sorry.
Okay. All I do is feed the arrow into the contraption and pull that magic string. Oh, hang on here. Hang on. Here we go. Hookie, away.
Oh my god.
Shit. I'm sorry, mate. All of you, though.
You bastard. I'm going to kill you.
Oh my god. What have I done? I've put extra holes in him.
Come here.
Mother.
No. Take this.
Whoa. it was just a scratch. Take that. Ooh. You bastard.
Oh, my brain.
Die for what you've done! No! I'm gonna get you, Steven! No! Oh! Oh, you fucking
ass!
You made me fucking ass! Fucking crutch! Die for what you've done! I'm gonna take a big run up, speedy run up! Yeah. Oh, whoops! Take you on! Liar! Here he is, pretty man.
Doony
doony.
Vernon B.
Here I am. No, I'm not. Take that. Push. 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 Silly guys.
I smell myself.
Day of the crunch.
Day of the crunch.
That's why we call him Virgin Steen.
This is where I poked him in the eye and it hurt him. I hit him in the face or something. And he got really angry and wanted to fight me.
Do the spell, Stephen. Do the magic spells. Psyched out.
Oh no, Mum's home.
Oh,
the fun
shit.
Ends.
The fun is stopped now.
Oh, we got a good bit of road here.
Yeah, and there's a boy. I think Sandra Bullock's coming. Here she comes, Sandra Bullock. Can you read?
The end.
Of that plane. We hope you enjoy it. Hello. Oh, sorry. I forgot my Woggy accent.
Where's the music?
Oh, do you want the music? Okay.
No, sorry. Welcome to the Italiano movie, starring Stadio Spaghetti or Grandpapa Rigatoni.
Filmed on the 27th of the 12th, 85. Hope you like it, mate. And
should we pause it?
Okay.
Okay. Grandpa, get your ass out here.
What is going on? Who is out in my house? What the frippin'?
I'm gonna take your goddamn face off.
You take some down your throat.
You are gonna die.
No, please. Don't do it. I've just got the beret on. Don't worry about me. Take it easy. Fatty bagua. Oh, my jaw! Oh! I knew I should have that sausage roll this morning. With a little extra sauce on it. Right, Grandpa.
I'm gonna blow your goddamn brains out.
How about to put a bit of lead in your pencil? No! Too late. Eat shit and die. Punk salami stick chewer. I'm not dead. Weep.
What's with the music? It's like Angel Heart.
Here comes the evil monster. The ghost has returned. Get the revenge. No. Die for what you've done. Has some lines. It's a bit the modified for TV movie, the end of the Italiano movies. We fixed Steven.
Yeah.
No, I can't do the best case. Damn it. Oh, ooh, no.
What is this shit?
Jim Benno's coming in, you think? Stevie Benno.
Looking boy, aren't I?
I'm very.
This very is where you play tennis with yourself. Oh, wacky.
Come back. Oh, 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 you missed it. Oh, oh, oh. Why, you dirty little. Die for what you do. No!
It's my little TV.
TV, early days.
Did we just give up on that sketch or something?
Yeah, what's up? Cool jobs, man. These are the outtakes.
That's right. I didn't realize I'd done the outtake.
Hello, people of Earth. And welcome to the little play we call Further Adventures
of the Wumpa Killers.
Filled by the wonderful Rentons, those wacky twins who used to love themselves and love their film work. You judge for yourself whether you like it. We know we didn't. Videoed on Stardate 3.041986.2 in the year of our Lord. And now, for Wheezy Time with us. Further into the video.
Can you see?
I cannot see nothing.
What's going on?
Yeah, stop whining, you bastards in the back. Try and drive.
Alright.
No, what's up your ass?
Yeah, it is
fucking
white. Who couldn't even see him?
Oh, what was that? Oh, there's a bit of light. We don't need light this
We're in a lounge room. What's going on?
Look, there's something on the spermatron. Oh my god. What is it? It's Pac-Man!
That's right.
Oh. It is.
Oh, wow!
It's what do you call it? Elite.
Stop playing computer games.
Yeah.
We've got some work to do.
Look, there's a danger signal coming through on the black and white camera thing.
I can't see anything. What's going
on? Lights went out. Look, are you going to turn the power, pay the power bill, or are we going to bash you up?
Yeah.
Sodomize you, something like that. Oh, I don't know. I just don't know. You don't know.
You're gay.
Maybe I can.
That hurts.
I've always wondered.
I can be hot. Ooh.
Well, look, who's here? It's Cabretti.
Oh, look. It's you can see the curtain!
It's Vivian!
Look at the Vivian thing across!
Oh, that's a great special effects here. Oh, turn the ship on. Power it up.
Great. Nice blue velvet curtains in the background.
You can't afford bloody lights in the
do? I don't know how to find a stupid piece of cardboard. Okay. Now listen, I can't not know what I'm doing. Sam might not know that I'm gay.
There's a nice lamp in the background. Nice light fitting. Oh, I can't see.
Oh. Let's run away.
Part the curtains.
Here we go, here we go. I've
got to go.
Is that what I have to do? Bust like a hot water pipe? Don't do it, Mario. What are you doing on the roof? Jason, you haven't got kids up on the roof, have you? You pop the bloody roof out. And the water will come through the roof.
Oh, what a terrible nightmare.
We'll look around.
And here's the fantastic photography by...
Maybe I have got secret gay tendencies. I don't know.
Nice pants.
Maybe someone...
Well, these pants used to fit me 3 years ago.
Hey, I reckon we'd look better from different angles. What do you reckon? What about a bit of close-up? No, I reckon we should get closer even. Okay. Great. That's now, what is that making really better now? Yeah, I'm okay. What? I always thought you were.
Yeah.
Oh, these two gays on the show. Oh, the ends. Part 2 coming up soon.
That's right.
Please be patient. Now for part 2 of that play.
Yes.
Now, can you tell me about how you stick it up your ass? Well, I spread the cheeks.
Yeah, well, it hurts, baby.
It hurts.
Here comes the guy who sodomized me.
Look at him.
Yeah, you want to give him to me too.
I got my free.
He's got his donger banging between his legs. Oh, good focus there.
Yeah. Okay.
Stunning
it
film photography.
We can probably see this
one. Yeah. This is. Will you stop playing that bloody Pac-Man game?
Yeah. Meep, 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 meep. Quack, quack, quack. Look, over there.
Are you wearing a Duran Duran t-shirt?
I think it looks like...
Look at the photography. But Steadicam film photography by the Rentons.
Stay with us.
What was that?
There's a chicken.
The chicken?
Look out, there's a chicken over there. Let's eat it.
Let's spread up.
Dilla, dilla. It's so blurry.
It is.
Hey.
Starring Jason Kelly.
Oh, fuck.
And Matthew Wells.
I'm going to drive my car. In the country.
With Anthony Marriott.
G'day,
Thomas. And
upside
down photography. It's like.
Well, there you go.
Michael Hughes.
Oh, they got it.
Starship. Oh, a planet. Oh, and a starship.
What the hell?
That's the starship.
All right.
And a dog.
Steven's lover.
That looks like Suchi.
Hi, Lou. Morning, Steven Spielberg. That's only he can close out. Why was it gonna beat the boy? Oh, I'll wait to rest. What a boy. I don't think we're Swedish.
Wait, it's still going. Oh,
hold on.
Yeah, we're on Barbecue Mountain.
Oh, so what are you doing together? Clever.
Yeah. Hi. This isn't the same film.
Oh!
Nice mess.
Having a piss.
Piss. What do we have a bloody telescope for?
The Matthew box. He's floating. Oh, don't believe it.
Love that vest.
Yeah.
And those glasses. That's our danger club.
Hey, you know when you clear the hair out of the game, you need to focus it properly?
Yeah, it's in focus. It's in focus. It's all bright. That's all blurry, but that's just the filming. This is mesmerizing stuff.
Yes, pretty strong meat there.
That's right. What am I wearing? Matthew photography. Oh, that's the end of that plot.
Oh, the end.
There are places I remember all my life. Though some have changed, some forever, not for better.
Looks like I.
Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments with lovers and friends. I still can recall some are dead and some.
That's what we used to do when we were old, young boys, have knife fights.
That's right.
Brings back memories.
But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning. When I think of love as something new.
Hair on the
game. No, the hair's the people and things that went before. I know
it all looks so good through the viewfinder.
Great.
It's like a view.
I love you more.
Great hair.
Oh, please don't kill me.
It's getting better.
Steaming rock, steaming
thing. You got a bit of stuff in your hair.
I know you win. Mr. Jones, I know you win. Brand your face. Please, not the face. It's my livelihood.
I love you more.
Yeah, get away from that beauty model.
Look,
yeah. Shiny. Take them on now.
It's
okay.
Get away from me, you gay!
Is there anybody going to listen to my story?
What the hell?
All about the girl who came to stay.
Smash the bottles.
She's the kind of girl you want so much it makes you sorry. Still you. He's a real nowhere man. Sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans.
I've got the Shikara's
doesn't have
there's
a point
bits and everything
view,
lying around out there.
Knows not
all
where
blood.
He's
that's
going
right.
To.
A fly. A bloody fly.
He's lying.
Like you and me.
I got that photo.
Nowhere man. Listen, you don't know what you're missing.
There it is.
Yeah.
Sticky bits.
That's right.
Welcome to Sticky Bits.
Sticky moment.
I hope you enjoyed that. That was Barbecue Mel. Filmed, I don't know, I'll put the thing up here. It's of August 1986. There you go. For animation.
Oh, bloody Lance. Get him off. Thanks for the tripod, bastard. Oh, wow. That's well done.
So hot. Every time I think about that.
does that classic little backward thing.
Sure he did.
Well, right.
Thank you.
fly, motherfucker.
The end.
What a synchronization.
Make
it all, man. Yeah. Oh, boy, that fucking monster thing.
Shit, that was. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Boys and motherfucking girls. This is your captain with no name speaking, and I'm here to rock your world. With a tale that will soon be classic about a woman you already know. No prostitute, she's but the mayor of your brain. Pussy control. Lunch in her basket, just school books for the fight she would be in. One day over this hoodie, she got feet for the clothes and a rep. With a chin up, she's holding all the holes loaded. When I'm rich on your neck, I will bet. Best step she did to the straight A. Then college, the master degree. She hired the heifers that jumped her and made every one of them work for free. No, why? So, what is my sister's? I tried to think, I just don't know. She said, Mama didn't tell them what she told me. Pussy control. Pussy got bank in her pockets before she got dick in her drawers. Your brother didn't have good and plenty of his own in love, pussy never did fall. Talking more shit than a bit about how you gonna make pussy die if she comes sing a lick on this hit. Pussy said, nigga, you crazy if you don't know. Every woman in the world ain't a freak. You can go platinum four times, still couldn't make what I make in a week. But push your pussy, somebody gonna hear that. Cause if somebody here don't wanna know, boy, you better act like you understand. You roll with pussy control.
I wanna hip you all to the reason I'm known as a player of the year. Cause I met this girl named Pussy at the club in a national bar. She was rolling four deep, three sixes and a weepy-eyed white girl driving her home. I pulled up right beside her and my electric top went down. I said, motherfucker, I know your reputation and I'm astounded that you're here. I fear you're lonely and you want to know.
That was a nice breathing
butterfly. Is it? And now we can animate one frame at a time.
The light was shut.
Oh, hold it, stop.
I can do like, see, he's in the air all the time. That just took hours.
That's it there.
This song is dope. Bacon skin. Is that kid my first one? Name is Corinne.
That was their animation that we did. That was it.
That looks good. That's slow motion.
Big skin. You know where it's at.
is called Green Bacon Skin.
That's.
This is what I thought.
Except you see my toes.
Thank you. Eddie.
Backing out.
It's gone. You bloody seagulls sitting on my face. Here, mate, I'll get it off for you. Oh, gee. Thanks, buddy.
Are you ready?
Oops.
That's Jimmy, when Jimmy Barnes came over? Hey. He's even doing that. He's doing pretty good, actually. Pop goes it, pop goes it. Speaking of scissors,
yeah.
Remember him? Please.
Nice.
get my tight jeans on. That's funny.
Do you have trouble finding your
pants? Nice hat. Do you remember any of this? That's good. That's a crappy move. Tripod, see, had that sitting on the letterbox or something? It's when he plays slow motion. <That's good. laughs> I like the slow motion. That's good. UFO. There you go.
Remember that? Do you remember this?
Yeah, I forgot the text before we got this.
Oh, yeah, okay. Fascinating stuff.
Get up off of that thing! Try to release that pressure! Get up!
That other thing.